I'm Amanda Guerra reporting. The family who owns this house says a couple nights ago, two robbers busted in. Well, they left some stuff out, so the family figured they were going to come back and get it. So last night, a man decides to hide behind this tree. When the robbers pulled up right here in this driveway, he was ready for them. Hear his incredible story coming up tonight at 6 o'clock, and stay tuned to KOCO.com for more details.